All right, we just got done shooting the foam in there. I know there's some under the armpits. I just wanted to fill that in a little bit. But we'll have to see what this thing looks like in a couple hours when it expands. Remember, I had to climb up on these workbenches to put that mesh on there and then to shoot the foam too, so I ain't too bad. To hurry up and get off of there, because, man, you know, stepping the wrong direction, you're done for the day. All right, Strick out.